to possess other minds and free her body.